There have been two shootouts against DC United in the MetroStars. The MetroStars have won both, once in the regular season and once in game one of these Eastern Conference semifinals. Now Etcheverry taken down hard, and the penalty kick is signaled. Johnson went in hard on Etcheverry, and Brian Hall made no hesitation in pointing to the spot.